away now with a boundary and a beautiful square cut to get Amalan off and running.
This one she didn't miss out. Perfect opportunity there to get her first runs in international ODI cricket.
That'll make her feel an awful lot better. Clipped away behind square, timed quite beautifully by Emma Lamb.
Shows she's in a good balance position. Clips that off. Races away on this quick outfield.
And again, just short and wide of off stump this time, and Lamb's already shown that she's very strong there. Successive boundaries then for Emma.
Off her legs and now slightly short outside off stump, punishes Cap through the offside.
In the air but safe and flashed away backward of point for four.
Just screamed past her, came right out the middle of the bat from Lamb. Just evades her left hand. Another boundary through this offside. She's probably just given a little bit too much width today, Marizan Kapp.
What a good shot. Just picked off her toes and steered away for four by Emma Lamb. It's 37 for one.
Just tempting her with a wider, fuller delivery, and it was in the air. Field up on the offside. That boundary's always there. Just was in the air for a time.
Yeah, we saw one in the previous over as well. The good news is the placement is good. Laura Wolfhart in and around the area again. No shortage of effort from Wolfhart.
Yeah. Can't give away width on the surface. It's really nicely dealt with though by Lamb.
Quite simply, just don't bowl there. Short, wide, look at the width that you can get the arms through and free them up. Lovely transference. And
such a good surface at the moment. The margin for error is very small. Can't bowl there.
Again, it's simple. Just sitting up nicely. Lamb has all the time in the world to basically pick out where she wants to place it. Thunders it into the onside. A huge heave.
Well, was there maybe a call to have a slip? It'll bring up the 50 though for Lamb, who's done very, very well in just her third ODI. Wasn't the start to her one-day international career she may have wanted in her first two games. But here she is with a smile on her face and celebrating her first 50. Well, she chose to go back. A little bottom edge. And went through both keeper and slip that has just been put in. And she's going to get another boundary in the same area. Well played, very well played. I like that from Lamb. A few edges through the offside. And a nice dab down to finding. That's really well played.
Very delicate. It's a little flick of the right hand, just maneuvering the blade towards the ball.
Oh. That's picked off and timed wonderfully. What a good sweep.
So now pressure on Malaba.
That's four. Beaten short fine leg and timed. Help yourself time. Eight from the over, 121 for two.
She's timed it beautifully ever since striding to the crease to open up with Tammy Beaumont. Good awareness of the gaps in the field. She's rotated the strike well.
Loose delivery and put away. England have pounced on anything loose.
She's not being her normal self today, Marizan Kapp, with the ball. They're just trying to execute a slower ball. Abling to get control of it. Emma Lamb managing to capitalise on it.
That's through. And it races away towards the boundary. And Emma Lamb has got a maiden ODI century. Oh, look at the celebration from the captain, Heather Knight. The challenge was put out by the coach, make this position your own. And she's standing up in this first of three ODI matches. Well played, Emma Lamb.